Next tonight, here to the sentencing for two defendants convicted of terrorizing a birthday party for an 8-year-old. Authorities say they were part of a group waving Confederate flags, shouting threats, and racial slurs. Here's ABC's Steve Osunsami.
26-year-old Jose Torres and 25-year-old Kayla Norton were crying in court today after learning they will do hard time, sentenced to 20 and 15 years in jail, respectively.
He's what had to go. He's what had to go.
Back in the summer of 2015, they weren't nearly as tearful. They were part of this group of Confederate flag supporters in pickup trucks who spent 2 days across two counties in the Atlanta suburbs threatening black families and calling them racial slurs.
They're pulling rifles out on us. Five trucks of white guys with rebel flags.
This family was throwing a birthday party for a young child and called the police.
They got knives and guns. Yay!
All of this happened after South Carolina removed its Confederate battle flag from the state house.
I would never walk up to you and say those words to you. I'm so sorry that happened to you. You stay. And you stay and affected my life. And it affected my children's lives.
Prosecutors used a Georgia law aimed at criminal street gangs to convict them. They're expected to appeal. David.
Steve Osunsami tonight. Thank you, Steve.